Hey, what's up everybody? Shadow MT here, and I'm back with, but I'm not doing regular Minecraft. I'm going to be playing a custom map called Dimension of Doom. I heard that it was supposed to be really good, so. Alright, we're going into the Nether, apparently. Well, actually, whoa, that's really loud. I apologize for the loudness. Oh, wrong way. Okay. I apologize. That's really loud. Whoa, why is it all... I'm sorry about that. Alright, so let's see. Welcome to the Temple of Doom, mortal. Let me enjoy your perishing and don't die too soon. Okay. Rules. Please follow it for the most enjoyment. You can't destroy any blocks. You can't take torches with you. You can destroy only the stuff that you have placed. You can play on any difficulty you choose, but it is recommended to play on hard. Don't worry, there won't be any monsters. Alright. Wait, oh, okay. There, put it on hard. Collect gold to get the highest score. Post on the forums how many gold you have found. Don't take arrows out of the dispensers. Don't break paintings from the walls. Okay, simple enough. Here's something that's like doors opening and closing. You might consider making a let's play video of this map. If I can see it, I can make it much better. Huh, that's funny, I am making a let's play of this map. Feedback is really important to make any game interesting. Thank you for downloading this map. Alright. Oh, and it's trapdoors. Alright. Let's see, what does it say? Clever man doesn't have to do anything. Wait, so let's see. Door. There's a closed door. What does that mean? Oh, I see. Clever man doesn't do anything. Oh, that's pretty funny. And, oh, something opened up. Oh, cool, they're using pistons. That's pretty funny. That's pretty smart. Clever man doesn't have to do anything. People probably tried jumping up and doing that. That's pretty funny. Alright, I said that already. Yeah, I know. Alright. Just look around for... Ooh, it's a chest. Yay, chest. I found 3 gold already. Alright, now let's see. I can't... Wait, let's see. Can't jump up to that, can I? If I climb up, can I like shift and then break? No, I can't do that. So, let's see. How am I gonna do this? Oh, I see. There's mossy cobblestone here. They made a little hint for you, just to show where. All right, that's that. And then there's a room here. Lever. All right. Now let's go into the next room. Alright, that's closed. Check for any hidden chests or anything behind the painting. Nothing. And that's blue wool. Actually, that might be blue wool. I don't even know. Alright, glowstone. Let's see. What do I... Well, what's in here? Oh, do you have to... Wait, you're not supposed to... There's no pressure plate there? Did I just... waste my glowstone? Oh, alright, no. Wait, so what are the other doors? Is it like a... Can you like... Oh, no. Looking for any hidden chests. Nope. Alright. And then... And it's a jumping puzzle. Alright. I'm not too good at these, but... I'm not the worst. I've seen people worse than me do jumping puzzles. Oh, this is pretty easy anyway. So, let's see. 3 of 3. I don't know what that means or does, but... Fine. Whatever you say. Alright, so now let's go back. 1 of 3. Alright. And here's my glowstone. Oh, I see. So then there's also a 3. Oh, wow. I failed at going through that door. There also must be a 3 of 3 somewhere. Oh, does that... Oh. Well, is there a way to tell if there's a switch there without, like, punching? I don't know. There must be something. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to play, destroy paintings. it has to be here, but how am I supposed to flip the switch without destroying the painting? I don't get that. Is there something here? I don't care. Oh, there was an open door. Alright, I'm sorry I cheated. But I was confused. I didn't realize what to... Alright, no more cheating. I'm done. I'm not going to do anything anymore. I just... For some reason, I didn't... Alright. No more cheating. Because I just didn't understand what I was supposed to do, so... I have an excuse. Oh, this is... Is this anything? Yeah, it is. I'm not sure if that's a secret or if it's where I'm supposed to go. I think it's... Oh, it's a secret. It's not a very good hidden secret. That's a tip if you're ever playing custom maps where you have a score. Always check the water. They're always hidden. There's always hidden stuff in the water. Alright, so... I'm guessing I have to go through the wooden door because that's the only one I actually can go through. Oh, it's a pigman. Pigman zombie. Alright. Wait, let's see what's this. Wait. Alright, that does something with pistons. Oh, okay. I don't know what to do here. Well, let's go through that. Let's go through here first. Wait, does it say? Cross the bridge. Alright. Sounds simple enough. Even though I just messed it up already. Wait, I can't even jump. How am I supposed to cross? Is there... No. I'm confused. Is there some sort of lever I'm supposed to press or something? Like a button? Or I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? I don't really know. Oh, I guess this is what that the piston thing did. That's what the button did. I guess I'm supposed to do something over here, but... Oh, maybe these affect the doors. So that still didn't do anything, though. Not really what I needed. Didn't do what I need. Nothing. That changed the door. Still not what I need. That changed the door. Really, it's not changing the doors that I need to be changed. Oh, there we go. That's that. And bam. All right. I win. It doesn't matter. Alright, so that's that. And then, where am I going exactly? Oh yeah, I think there's an iron door out here that should have opened. Yeah, it did. Alright, cool. Alright, there's a chest. Piece of coal. Probably something with... Yep. Mine cards, I figured that. Alright, so... Oh wait, there. Alright. Simple enough. Let's see what's in here. Beware. Oh boy, that's not something that's not something you really want to hear. Beware. There's a switch. Alright, it said beware. I was afraid TNT was gonna explode. Luckily it didn't, so I'm happy about that. Alright, so... Alright, nothing there. Wow, this is really confusing. Alright. What exactly am I doing? Am I just, like, wondering? Alright, there's a chest here with a piece of flint. Maybe somewhere I'll find a piece of steel. And then I... maybe I need flint and steel. Alright, is that all that's down here? Is this just some random thing that is just random? Let's go down here. Another gold. I think that's all that's down here. Hopefully I didn't miss something, so let's go back up. Alright, here. Okay. So that's that. I think that's all that was down there. More doors. Alright, let's see. And here is just wood. So maybe I need to, maybe I'll eventually find a piece of steel. Alright. And yeah, I think what I need to do is find a piece of steel somewhere. Is this like a, what exactly am I supposed to be doing? Let's just, for now, I think there was supposed to be a piece of steel, but I didn't see it. I mean, well, actually, not a piece of steel. This is Minecraft, there's no steel, but a piece of iron. And that I can make a flint and steel. But I didn't see it. I'll keep looking. I need to make sure I explore everything. So let's go back. Oh, I don't think I went this way. Oh, there it is. Okay, I got you. No. I always get confused which was where. Alright. Now this makes sense. Alright. Now let's go back up, and let's go light some stuff on fire. I like fire. Wait, let's set that first, let the ice burn. I guess I'm supposed to set the wood on fire, I'm guessing, right? Alright, let's see, what did this do? It's still... I don't see anything down here. Maybe it would be a good idea to wait for all the ice to melt so I can actually... Actually, I don't know. Oh, wait, this. How did I not see that? Oh, I'm dumb. Alright. Alright, that's two of three, so apparently there are gonna be three. Alright. So, let's go out. I guess the wood room or something. Hello? Anything? Nothing? Nothing yet. Oh. Oh, ouch. One of three, alright. And I guess the third is supposed to be in here. So, let's see. Am I supposed to just make a continuous redstone circuit to get to the door or something like that? I'm not that good with redstone. Alright, so first, let's see, wait. There's a torch under the door that's receiving power, so we need to find a way to get, make that not receive power, so it will stop, so I need to get power to this by, let's see, I'm just gonna follow it and see. That should. Alright, now I need to turn off the other one. Oh yeah, this is an AND gate, I think. I don't know, it's some gate that requires both switches to be, like, on or off, to open something. So, let's see, let's follow this. Hey, this goes two ways, so I think I need to... It's actually not as complicated as I thought it was going to be. Let's see, if I do that... There's that, and then if I follow that... I'll do that. Let's see, did that. Actually, this is kind of confusing. Alright, wait, so. Actually, I think I need to turn that one off. Oh! I win! Alright, if. And three of three. Alright. Not as confusing as I thought it would be. Alright, so now let's go back.